Selfish. I gave him a chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his whitetails. Could have saved us all this trouble. Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose. You're tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice, simple as that. I gave him a chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his whitetails. It could have saved us all this trouble. Let's say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli. Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose. Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Elon. Pratt. Tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero. You just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way. You forgot who you are! can't stop fate. Give a shit
if I die? What's my purpose? I give my life for Joseph, and I do it gladly.
Chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his whitetails. Could have saved us all this trouble. Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose. You are meat. Let's say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli. Tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph. And I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that. Fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose. selfish. I gave him a chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his whitetails. Could have saved us all this trouble. Let's say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli. Saved us all this trouble.
Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose.
Let's say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
You're tougher than I thought.
But killing me won't change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that. You are meat. Again.
Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off?
Eli, Pratt, tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero, you'd just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way.
To the weak.
You really think you can stop us? My brother saw all this coming. Arse to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here, on schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
I don't know if thank you is the right thing to say, but, well, Eli's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
That's a new gear.
Thank you.
watch my back.
If you are hearing these words, then the collapse has arrived. The next chapter in your life will be.
Okay, I think I figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. Whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed.
Fire in the-
You've got a lot of nerve showing your face around here.
Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed.
A lot of nerve showing your face around here.
Pressure doors unlocked.
Is the worst thing you could ever be.
Right.
No.
Maybe.
No.
place is safe, but the wolf's dead gives you a good chance of living. We gotta get out of here.
Gates number 2, 3, and 5 have been compromised.
Thank you. Each of us found the whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. We have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today. We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Let's go.
My children, a seal has been opened. My brother Jacob was a fighter. He fought our parents. He fought the government. He fought me. Mostly he fought himself. The demons that he brought home from the war consumed him. He thought he was a weapon without a purpose. That he was a warrior without a legacy. But look around you. You are his legacy. All of you willing to protect our family from the collapse. To purge the sinful from our home. And you will, my children. You will purge the sinners from our home. Jacob's death will not be in vain.
Whitetails are honest, decent people. They're fighting the good fight, and they deserve any success that comes their way.
It's crazy to say, but if none of this shit happened...
Maybe we didn't survive that crash. Maybe all this is purgatory. We have to atone for all the shit we've done before we can leave this place. We have to suffer before God will grant us salvation.
I can try hunting some deer tomorrow.
These preppers pretending they're hot shit. I can take care of my own crap, and you don't see me bragging all the fucking time.
Maverick, all clear in H4.
keep hearing people whine about ammo shortages, and I'm like, bitch, get a bow. Make your own arrows from sticks and rocks.
Folks come out here because it's a good place to shoot, shovel, and shut up.
Are you a green prepper? Seriously, that's a thing.
We took him out, but Billy got hit. We're heading back to the den to get him patched up.
Without Jacob, I don't know what I'd be doing right now. Kill another shit, I guess, but not Peggy's.
It's a great way to spot an outsider. He makes his TP out of sumac.
Not safe to hunt with Jacob's boys running around.
Maverick checking in. Heard some shots near Cooper Cabin. Could just be hunters, but I don't think so. Gonna check it out.
The best way to take care of your shit is don't own shit in the first place.
Never can have enough ammo.
Those cult fucks couldn't shoot a bow if they tried.
Nothing like night in the country. No artificial light to give away your position.
Backcountry has its own rhythm to it. Like music you can only hear in your phone.
First thing you learn, which berries are safe to eat.
I used to love to hunt before the Peggy's moved in.
I don't get how all these Peggy's are stealing our shit, but not one of them's found a fucking razor.
Dutch here. Just wanted to call and check in with you boys. We're still doing our thing down here. Let's keep in, Dutch.
Ever since those religious freaks came to town, it's been hard to get decent munitions.
Watch for skunks. They're little fucking stink ninjas at night.
Hey there, guy.
Hey, what's up?
The father keeps all the best stuff for his chosen.
Hey there, bud.
By the way.
Hey there, girl.
Hey, what's up?
I used to hunt buck up here.
those cult fucks couldn't shoot a bow if they tried.
Son of a bitch Jacob got his. I wish you could see the smile on my face right now. There's still a lot to do in this county. John and Faith are gonna... There's next. But for now at least, things are looking up.
Gun it. Thank you.
whine about ammo shortages, and I'm like, bitch, get a bow. Drone arrows from sticks and rocks.
That's pretty cool. Greetings. Saw a guy with a whole bunch of fangs in her stuff being chased by Jacob's men. I sure hope he made it. If you're over that way, just make sure he's not hurt or anything.
Go!
Did you know someone's trying to shoot a goddamn movie out here? I saw some fucking limousine liberal barking orders at people out by the old radon mine.
Ez volt talán az első bázis, amit elszabadítottam. Már csak kettő. De hogy hol? De se tudom mi, cheeseburgerbe lehet. Valami gyűjtendő fos vonal. Ugars baseball card. Picsáv. Ez meg. Hol mutatott? Ja, itt van valami.
Word is, there's a crazy conspiracy theorist with a shit ton of explosives packed in his ranch. Could go a long way towards helping the resistance.
Hát elfogyott a késő. Mennyi stúdka.
Listen, Chad. It's Eli. I heard what those bastards did to your restaurant, and I'm real sorry.
Yeah. I'm Chad.
Yeah.
right there.
Nice and quiet. Így felgyúlott.
Find a lighter. I need a new one. Not today, fuckwads.
Moving! Watch my back! About time!
Back in the day, the Bowshaw clan used to throw these crazy barbecues at the Moonflower Trailer Park. All there is now is Sharky and his crazy contraption he's rigged up to fight the cult.
Bitches.
Nem igazán értem, hogy mi a feladat. El kell őket vitt. Basz. Van a vaszból szerzek én a fánkot. Ez jó lesz. Még nem halt meg, basz meg. Mondom, ennek a faszopónak hányszor kell elütni? Hát nehéz. Nem azért, de hova tűnt én a Gun? Gunos fasz. Kíváncsi vagyok, el ránézek.
You took care of one of them sonic beacons. They use those things to lure the wolves in so they can trap them. See what you can do to take the...
Kész az első. Aztán nem jelöli a térkép egyiket se, bazd. Shit, can't throw
nothing without sweets. Hi. Howdy, mister. Now that you mention it...
Hey.
Put your dick away.
Howdy, sir.
One of our patrols tried warning some out-of-towner about Eden's Gate, but the guy apparently blew him off. Said he'd survived pirates and bloodthirsty dictators, so no cult was gonna have him shaking in his boots. You're always welcome around here, neighbor.
Dől a lóvé. Ez most még mindig. Mindig ad. Adjál. Bizony, az meg gondolom máshol. Én vinildekkeket gyűjtöttem, baszd meg. Eterel itt a figyelmemet. Már csak egy kell. Azt kell megkeresni. Hát ez geci, össze van, basz. Na,
ez jól esett.
Tényleg nem nyitottad ki.
Real lucky today.
look like you can have weapon. Goddamn Peggy's are trying to take all
the time. I use a tear keep on.
Hey, you better not be one of those bobblehead stealing cult bastards. Oh, I'm Dave, by the way. Dave Fowler. Me and Wade ran the Fang Center just up the road. Tell you the truth, Wade just looks after the animals. I'm the one that actually cares about the merchandise, specifically the cheeseburger bobbleheads. That was all me. And then Jacob came and took pretty much everything. I was lucky to get out with what little I did. But the real issue here is they stole all my cheeseburger bobbleheads. Do you have any idea how... Look, I can't go back without those cheeseburger bobbleheads. Can you find them and bring them to me?
Az egy a bobbleheadeket. Look, ez sok van. Például ott. Már egyet össze is szedtem.
Jacob Seed died at your hand. Goddamn.
You're a goddamn inspiration to the rest of the White Tech. I could try hunting some deer tomorrow.
For me, the wolf's den wouldn't have lights, let alone...
I'll never give this beautiful valley up.
Don't get to see the sun much. Spend most of my time in the den. Hey there, buddy.
What up?
Fuck yes. Let's get this shit on air. You've gone above and beyond, not just for scoring the vinyl, but you know, everything. We got one hell of a playlist now. Thanks for finding these. Though I might throw one of Eli's on for, you know, old time's sake. All right, I'll see you around.
It ain't over till Joseph's in hell.
Ennél a Tednél van a kulcs magyarul. Breakdown Ted. Na mindegy, most vissza kell menjek. Akkor fel. Valahogy.
I'm coming as fast as I can. I'm running as fast as I can. I'm gonna move from point B to point A, but probably not in that order.
I didn't choose to live in Montana. I heard a dog barking out at Ray Ray's for the past few hours. It's got to be Boomer. Something ain't right because he's usually so quiet.
Here I am. Ain't this something? You and me together again? Psst, Herc's on the move. Thought you'd never ask.
You're all skid marks on the beautiful white plains of Montana.
Diversion. Love it. Gotta love it.
So much use.
You're buying, I'm selling.
I ran into some junkie out by the rundown saloon. He tried to sell me some drugs that he promised would help fight the cult. There's already enough shit in it.
We'd all starve if it was up to the cult.
There's one right there!
I ran into some junkie out by the rundown
you
saloon.
You ain't a Peggy.
He tried to sell me
so
some drugs
okay
that he promised
books
would help fight the cult. There's already enough shit in the air for me.
You helped us out more than you can know.
Goddamn Peggies are trying to take off. Game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen. You look like you can handle a weapon.
I got my old metal detector back up and running.
Woo! Still got all my bits!
Na jó, szerintem már ennyi volt a Far Cry. Úgy láttam, hogy nem vészesen már itt ezen a területen van. Még itt volt egy Prepper stash, az meg itt is van. Oh, azokat szerettem, sok pénzt adni. Nem, talán át kéne menni másik területre megszerezni ezt a cicát, meg a boomert. Itt is van Prepper stash. Most sok Prepper stash van. Ott is. Na, az igen. Köszönöm. Ez volt a hetedik rész. A hetedik rész, hogy... Féljük. Na minden jót, viszlát.